He just didn't want to write a big dues check every year. And he came to our board meeting. We had some board discussions around this. And it was really from some of these kind of breakout groups at the board meeting that we came up with this concept of building a membership contract. You see this a lot with sponsors, with associate vendor members. And we said, well, why couldn't it work with our core main members as well?